lived in Calcutta for almost 17 years and I decided to return to Calcutta just 2 years back. When I did, there was always a desire to be able to do a pujo at home. That is what my grandfather used to do many, many years, decades back. So 2 years back, I started my own Kali Pujo at home in my home in Baliganj Fari. This is my uncle's house. And that is when, I decided that, this was my way to reconnect to the city of my birth. 2 years have gone by, this is the third year. Every year I try and do something for the city by which it's not just a puja that belongs to me or my family, it belongs to everybody. This is everybody's puja.
Midnapore chotu ekta grame ami noyate thaki amader thana pingla to shekhane konteo da amar barite jay ebong giye shekhane chobi tobi tole onar sathe amar porichito hoy ebong বন্ধুত্ব হয়ে গেছে এমনকি একদম পরিবারের যেন মনে হচ্ছে আমাদের সাথে অনেক দিনের পরিচিতি তো উনি বললেন যে আমার বাড়িতে কালী পুজো হবে তো ফোন করে বলল যে আপনি একটু আসতে পারবেন মনিমালা দি আমি তাহলে একটু কাজ করাবো আমাদের দেওয়ালে
You know, I've always wanted to do something spectacular, and as you know, there's something about the air in Calcutta. As soon as you step on that land, you feel creative, you feel like, creating new things. So that is what we've tried to do this time. 2 days back, one of the things that I do is I travel around Bengal documenting stories that people don't know. 2 days back, I took a train at 4 in the morning and I went to a place looking for a lotus pond. When I reached there, I realized there was no lotus pond there because they didn't farm this time. And I was disappointed. What I did then was I said, why don't I just go to Pinga? Which is where I had gone earlier once, and I said, why don't I just go there? I don't know how it came to my head, and I decided to leave. It was 3 hours from where I was. When I landed in Pinga, which is basically the district, but the village is called Naya. It's very, very famous for Patachitras. It's an entire village of people who paint on pots, and Patachitras and stuff. So, and there's a village, but just before that was this house that is slightly away from the village. And I don't know why, but I've been there before, but I just stepped out and I walked in. When I was walking in, there were these children from that house running towards me. And they all climbed on my back, and they started pulling me towards their house. And today, in retrospect, I believe that that was destiny. I was meant to be there. Because when I walked in, I met Manimala Di with her entire family. Everybody in different parts of that house was painting. On different things, on fans, on Patachitras, on cloth, on dupattas, and they were all doing that. And I don't know why, but there was a connection that we had immediately. And she said that, so I said, I'm going to go to the village now. She said, but come back, do come back. I said, I'll come back for sure. When I went to the village, I roamed about for half an hour, and then I had to leave because I got an important call. On my way back, I was like, I didn't tell that woman that I was leaving. And that is when I decided that, let me just call her and tell her that I couldn't come, but I'll come next time. When I landed, when I actually called her back and I told her that, I'm doing Kali Pujo at home in my grandmother's house. And this is a 100 feet long wall, which is almost 12 feet high. And, I've traveled around the world looking for street art. And I don't know why, but I just told her that, listen, there's a wall there. Would you like to do something? And believe me, she said, will you give me food? And I said, of course. He says, we'll come. I said, will you be alone? He says, no, I'm going to come with my daughter, my son, my granddaughter, and my husband. I was like, is it really happening? Next morning, when I called her and I said, are you coming? He says, I'm already on the train. I'll be there in 1 hour. And what you see today is probably the Calcutta's longest Patachitra on the wall. It's an incredible mural that has been made by this family. It really takes them almost half a month to create something like that, but they worked all night. We discussed the stories that we're going to tell. The beginning of the wall is Ma Manusha's very famous Hindu mythological story. The second part is Krishna Leela, which is beautiful. And then you see Krishna, you see Ma Kali, which is my reverence towards her. And the rest of the wall is like a typical Shautali village, forests, elephants, tigers, beautiful birds, owls, and everybody actually, it's in celebration. Everybody's humming the drum or blowing the trumpet. So it's like an incredible, incredible piece of work. I mean, and I think that this will probably be Calcutta's latest background studio.
আমাদের এই কাজটা আড়াই হাজার বছর ধরেই চলছে, কিন্তু ছেলেরা করত, মেয়েদেরকে করতে দিত না, মেয়েদেরকে বাইরে বেরোতে দিত না। তো ছেলেরা যে করত তার জন্য অনেক কষ্ট ভোগ করতে হয়েছে, কেননা মুসলিম হয়ে হিন্দুদের দেবদেবীকে নিয়ে আঁকা, দেবদেবীকে নিয়ে কাজ করা, সেটা খুবই কষ্টের ব্যাপার। তো তার জন্য অনেক কিছু ভোগ করতে হয়েছে। আমাদের মুসলিমরা আমাদেরকে খুব তাচ্ছিল্য করতো, এবং আমাদের বাড়িতে তো আসা দূরের কথা, আমাদেরকে খুব ঘেন্না করতো। তো তারপরে আস্তে আস্তে করে ছেলেরা করতে করতে মেয়েরাও কাজ করছে, কিন্তু তা মেয়েরা যখনই করছে তখন আরও মুসলিমরা কিন্তু ঘেন্নার চোখে দেখতে শুরু করলো, যে এ কি তোমরা নামাজ পড়ো, তোমরা আবার কি করে হিন্দুদের ছবি আঁকো, তোবা তোবা, তোমরা তো দোজকি হয়ে যাবে, কোনো দিন জান্নাতে যেতে পারবে না, তোমরা তো এটা গোনা করে ফেলছো। মানে এইরকমই অনেক কথা শুনতে হয়েছে, এবং আমাদেরকে খুব ঘেন্না করে, আমরা যেখানে দাঁড়াই সেখানে দাঁড়াতো না, হ্যাঁ আমরা যেখানে বসতাম সেখানে বসতো না, দূরে সরে যেত। এবং এটা নিয়ে আমাদেরকে কোনো কিছু, ধরো অনেক কিছু কাজকর্ম হলে, কোনো ফেস্টিভ্যাল হলে আমাদেরকে ডাকতো না, নিমন্ত্রণ করতো না। তো এটা নিয়ে অনেক আমরা মানে কষ্ট ভোগ করেছি। কিন্তু যখন আবার এই মানে টিভির দ্বারায় বা রিপোর্টারের দ্বারায় যখন আমাদেরকে টিভিতে দেখছে, তো তখন এখন আস্তে আস্তে করে দেশ বিদেশ থেকে লোকজন যাচ্ছে, বলছে মণিমালা দিদি তোমাকে না টিভিতে দেখেছি, তোমাদের বাড়িতে তো বিদেশিরা আসছিল, তা আমরা দেখেছি। এখন মুসলিমরা কিন্তু আস্তে আস্তে করে আমাদের সাথে একদম পুরো মানে একদম যেটা একদম মানে ঘেন্না করতো, এখন একদম মানে এক পাতে বসে এখন খায়। মানে এমন একটা মানে ভালো একটা সময় এসেছে যে আমরা খুবই হ্যাপি আছি।
You know what is amazing is this, that you know that what Calcutta needs to understand, it doesn't take too much to get these people to come and do incredible stuff. They're always willing. They have the heart of the artist. You know, there's no greed, there is no malice, there is no, you know, there's no layers to it. They're just simple people for the love of art. You know, I had to just ask them once that, will you come? And here they are. Today I seem, it seems like I know them forever. Her granddaughter's on my lap all day, it doesn't leave me at all. And I don't even know her for more than 24 hours. So I think that, you know, that Calcutta needs to look at them. Calcutta needs to actually get them out of their villages. Get them to the city. Create, you know, we have so many incredible walls in Calcutta which are either dirty or empty or just, you know, has political messaging. You know, why don't we just convert them into galleries, you know, living galleries. Kolkata can actually be a living gallery of incredible Bengal art. There's so many types of it. And look at what they've done. I mean, you know, this is like, you know, it would have been, you know, it would have costed somebody, you know, thousands and I think lakhs of rupees to create a mural this long, 100 feet by 12 feet. But you know that it's not like, you know, they want the money or thing like that. You know, I've asked them and they are like, you know, mostly ashamed to say, no, absolutely not, this is for you. So I think that, you know, Calcutta needs to get people like this to come out of anonymity from their villages, come to the city, let's give them open public spaces that they can draw on. Calcutta is, you know, one of the good things about Calcutta is that it's being led by a woman chief minister who's herself an artist. She understands art very, very well. And if you look at Kolkata 20 years back to now, it's a fabulously lit city. It's a fabulously beautiful city. Great, important things are happening here. So I think that if you can give them public spaces like this, you know, they would be very, very happy to actually draw on them. And imagine what that can do for tourism. You know, we go all the way to Brazil or New York to San Francisco to actually get wall art. Every tourist who comes there can actually do a circuit of wall art of Bengal, you know. And I want that, you know, that today, for example, a lot of people are going to come from across the world to my Kali Pujo, thanks, because they're all my friends and family. A lot of people from Calcutta will come. And I'm sure this will be the talking point of it. And I want her to interact with everybody, for everybody to know her. And do you know the interesting thing? She actually sings and narrates the stories that she's drawn on the wall. Imagine what that is going to be when she does it, you know, in the candlelight tonight, with Ma Kali inside being worshipped. She sits here in front of this incredible mural and sings the songs in praise of the gods and goddesses and the animals in the forest that she's drawn, you know, in flickering candlelight. nothing can be more dramatic than that.